we're gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue... We headed to friendly fire.
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Oh, fuck, I love discounts.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we can... for the cameras.
Care to explain this, Pierce?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Just forget I asked.
See, I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
You're really not making it better, mate. What are the goodies were in the box?
An apartment building.
I thought you just got a new flat.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Taking money away from the syndicate. Not a bad plan.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
So they'll be easy to find.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Anything else, Sunshine?
Yeah, up to the north.
You could have killed me.
No!
blow.
Pissed them off again.
Bit of a tight spot here.
Hand a friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.